Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and I'm back with my mini-series Age of Wonders Planetfall. I skipped a few turns, so you didn't see when we captured Kamina Blessing's palace. And why did I skip it? Because we did just walk here to the capital of the assembly and try to assemble a bigger army. Problem is, he did the same. So the two armies standing at each other's throat here are more or less the same size and strength. We have 18 troops and he has 6, 12, 15, 19 troops, even more than us. Although we are a slight bit better than him. Probably because we have three heroes and he only two. Also, my troops are all what's it called? No, not all, but many of them have higher ranks. They are veteran, they are prime, experts. And he has only rookies, so probably this will work fine. Yeah, we'll make a manual battle because I really can't do losing any of my troops. So he's got a lot of troops here, and a lot of them are just running around trying to get shot by us. So we have again entrenchment units. We've got these units. First of all, we'll start with you. Maximilian the Delicate. You're just doing melee combat damage. Well, interesting, but yeah. What's that? Sentence target. Mark target unit for destruction. The unit has minus 2 resistance in all damage channels and is 15% easier to hit. Oh well. Let's sentence this unit. Why not? Oh no. Let's kill this.
Enemy killed.
Payback. This unit is done. And we can't hit anyone, so okay, let's move on. That's nice. If you miss us. Ugh. this was heavy fire. I really don't like that. Ouch. Interesting.
Operations ready.
Okay. So
enemy eliminated.
That's nice. This one, you probably will not be able to do so because you're not central enough.
Enemy eliminated.
That's good, I believe. So can we heal ourselves? No, we can't. Yeah, that's really nice. If you're not able to heal yourself. Good, because this one was a really nasty kind of enemy.
Enemy annihilated.
Yeah. that's nice. There are a lot of enemies here. It? We probably should do something of like this. Like some shredder bombs. Somewhere around here. Button. Ouch, I believe. Hey, stop that. That's my computer.
Yeah. Unit lost.
Okay, one unit is okay. To lose one unit. Especially if you will have to fight more units than you are. Ouch. Can you stop that, please? I mean, how many do I have to kill?
Enemy destroyed.
So oh, that's too bad.
Enemy destroyed. Enemy destroyed. Enemy down.
I there's the hero. We really need to get rid of him. This hero out. Oh, we probably should take some cover with you, like here.
Enemy eliminated. Enemy destroyed.
That's good, probably. That we destroyed him or her. Well, whatever. Despair. Sounds nice, I believe. Oh gosh. There are not many units left. That's okay.
A comrade has fallen.
That's not nice of you to kill my units. I mean, I thought this was my job to do. Everyone else. I mean, they just shoot. Just do it. Come on, you can do it. come on. Computer, you can do it. I believe in you.
Destroyed.
Destroyed one of my units. I mean, this is not nice.
Enemy hero killed.
Yeah, that's good. That's good. So, probably we could do another entrenchment. Can't we? Yes, we can. If we didn't do anything. Okay. I can't hit anyone.
Enemy down.
So you're going there and get some healing. Nearly killed. That's nice.
Enemy down.
Let's give him the rest. So most of the things I did. Ah, you're able to heal. Why didn't you say so? Oh, but you can't anymore. Can I heal myself? Yeah, I can.
Enemy destroyed. Enemy eliminated.
That's good. Wait, did he heal nearly everyone here? Okay.
Enemy commander down.
So, this was the second time we killed the commander. That's good, I believe. Thank you. That's right. We pay back everything we gave us.
Enemy killed.
So he can't have too much left. There is one. And there is one. Did you do anything in this fight? No. You just were a meat shield or something like that. So, let's bring this to an end. Really, he still is alive.
Enemy killed.
Stay here. That's better for you. Is this the last unit? Probably.
Enemy eliminated. Our forces are victorious.
Ah, that's great. We just lost two troops, I believe. Yeah. Two troops. And he lost everything. Do not mistake my defeat for your victory. You may not realize it yet, but you stand alone, Celesor. We will meet again, and when we do, you will understand the meaning of my words, okay? The thread sounds very empty when every word is poison. Mephidas may have fled, but I suspect we will have the opportunity to settle this in due time. For now, we will no longer stand in our way. Great. We actually killed our first faction. So, let's see. So now they are neutral towards us. Has been
opponent
defeated.
Has been defeated.
Yeah, that's nice. We were complimented, we don't have to see this.
Incoming communication.
What do you want? Will not be without consequences, really?
Empire task completed.
Technologist. Okay. A hero leveled up. Yay! Although he didn't do anything, he leveled up. Ah, no, this is my son. He's okay leveling up. He did something in this fight. Let's get Deadeye to rapid movements, that's nice. let's take this one. Okay. There is the guy who didn't do anything in the fight. Revealing soul. Hero gains enlightenment and all units that attack the hero have a strength 8 chance of being afflicted by soul burn. Okay. What's that? Our unit gains motivated. Yeah, that's good. Take this. And now to you, my dear Corvin Cedesso. Armorer. All units in this hero's armies gain +1 armor. Yeah, that's nice. That's ours now. That's interesting. In this order. So you are going forward. And you also. Yes. No, we can't do this now, but we've got more money now, and next turn we will get this. Yeah. You want us to build more troops, but the problem is I really don't have the money for troops, so let's produce money. You can do this. This and that. Yeah, and I will stop here as this fight took more time than anything else in this game now. I hope you enjoyed that we got through with this first task, and I hope you follow my channel further on. Until then, I say good night and sleep well, dear friends.